Plaza Rizal. With the number of patients rapidly increasing, the administration looked into the social aspects of patients' life in the colony. Thus, concerts at the Plaza Rizal, now TIZA, featuring the Culion Leper Colony Band and Orchestra, were organized every Sunday afternoon in Glorieta to play to the delight of the patients who gather every weekend. This became one of the most anticipated weekly affairs in Culion in 1920s.